My name is Griff.
And my name is Alyssa.
And we make content over travel and fitness.
Because today we are talking about one of our favorite water bottles, the coldest water bottle.
There's no secret that we like to travel the world, see new places, but we also like to maintain a healthy lifestyle.
But throughout our travels, we noticed not all gyms have accessible water. It wasn't always cold, and it wasn't always free.
We also needed a water bottle that would stay clean, avoid smells, and it had to be durable because we were traveling. And having a quality water bottle for those scorching hot days in the gym would really come in handy.
And whether you're backpacking through Europe or getting a tan on deck while cruising the Caribbean, when you need water, you don't want to carry around warm water. I don't like that.
I don't like it!
I don't like it!
That's why we recommend the coldest water bottle. It's super affordable, comes in a variety of sizes, such as the 24-ounce slim, the middle-sized 32-ounce, and the much larger 64-ounce growler. Now, what's really impressive is each one of these keeps water cold for 36 hours. I once left it in my gym bag in my truck overnight through the day, went to the gym the next day, and the water was still ice cold from the day before. That's with sitting in the heat all day in a truck.
It fits big ice cubes, little ice cubes. It's really easy to clean and super durable with a rubber grip.
Yeah, but what keeps the water so cold is its double stainless steel walls. It helps keep your water super freezing cold, like stone cold.
It's also odor resistant, unlike those protein shakers that you leave in your car by accident. This thing also floats in water. So the next time that you're having a pool party, you can bring it in with you. This water bottle is legit.
Full disclosure, no, they aren't paying us to say this, and no, we're not trying to sell off water bottles. And with over 1,000 Amazon reviews, it actually just makes this water bottle a no-brainer.